Where are they?
Dear Mr. Maellard, we accept that we messed up, but you're crazy to make one of us write a resignation letter. You see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, you see us as an angry, uptight boss.
An irresponsible slacker.
A guy who has no fun.
A guy who has too much fun.
A guy who's estranged from his father. Dad, we never talk. So if one of us resigns from your precious park, we both resign. Does that answer your question? Sincerely, The Lunch Club. P.S. Shove it, you decrepit old fart.
That's no use. I can't read this at all. Pops, read this for me. I can't find my glasses.
It says, we love the park and don't want to be fired. We're sorry. Love, Benson and Rigby. P.S. No. Nice things.
Well, what a lovely letter. Especially the nice things they said at the end. I forgive them. I don't know what I was thinking. Those two round out the whole dynamic here. Where would we be without a Benson or a Rigby? Where indeed?
Listen up your time. Kick off of your shoes.